In this episode, we're checking out the dashboard. This feature allows you to have everything in one place, kind of like a command center every time you open up a new tab. You can add your bookmarks, you can add your mail, your calendar, your tasks, and more, all in one place. Let me show you what it's all about. In the Start Page navigation bar, here you can select what to view, if it's the dashboard or speed dial groups. Widgets on the dashboard can easily be rearranged by dragging and dropping. Here's an example with some widgets that I've set up. This one is for bookmarks, and you can select any folder you would like, and you can customize it the way you want. You have sticky notes right here, and this is a web page widget, which can be whatever website you prefer. Every widget can have different sizes. You can choose between tall and regular. Let's have a look at some other widgets. Let's add my tasks to the dashboard. As you can see, I have some tasks I need to complete. If I click on one, I can just hit complete once I'm done with it and hit done. There's a lot of other widgets here that you can explore, such as the privacy statistics, the web page widget, the calendar agenda, emails, just to mention a few. Here's another dashboard example where I added my email account to Vivaldi to get the most out of the dashboard. So I got my calendar synced up here, I got my feeds, I got my recent emails, and my different tasks. Okay, so here I am on a profile that isn't logged in. Let me just go ahead and add my account. Adding your mail account can be simply done from the widget or from the mail settings. And after you successfully logged in and everything has been synced in, you can see your recent messages from your mail, your calendar, your tasks in your dashboard, giving you a bird's eye view of everything you need.